While keeping our distance is recommended during the pandemic, new research is demonstrating the power of human touch on sick babies. Melbourne doctors have found skin-to-skin cuddles help them thrive. Medical reporter Emily Rice has this exclusive report.
Mum Miriam wasn't due to deliver her baby son until June, but little Griffin arrived very early at just 23 weeks gestation.
He was 500 grams, so basically like a cube of butter.
The tiny survivor has spent most of his first 9 weeks of life in an incubator. However, staff at Monash Children's Hospital have also been prescribing kangaroo care, prolonged skin-to-skin contact on his mother and father.
That skin-to-skin contact is like a kangaroo carrying a joey.
It's amazing, really, to be able to be that close to them.
Now, Professor of Paediatrics at Monash University, Arvind Sehgal, has found this extended cuddling has medicinal-like benefits. His study of 40 preterm babies found giving 1 hour of kangaroo care per day significantly improves blood flow to the brain and heart. Adequate blood supply is important to help boost growth of underdeveloped organs.
They grow better. There is less infection, less risk of dying.
In the past, there may have been reluctance to remove infants from incubation for fear they would get cold. But this study has also found the little babies' bodies stayed warm enough when held close by mum and dad.
Due to COVID restrictions, it will be a while before extended family and friends can embrace baby Griffin. In the meantime, this grateful mum is holding on to every precious second.
The time, it seems to go really fast when we are having a cuddle.
Emily Rice, 9 News.